So we are recording.
People of Iolcus, I'm looking for the bravest.
Ooh.
The most fearless.
Ah.
The most adventurous people to join me on my journey. Augustus, who is further south forward?
First of all, we have the strongest Athenian in Greece.
Athenian. Yeah, let's just start again.
What will you name it, Jason?
We shall name it after its maker. We shall call it the Argo.
The Argo!
And we shall be known as the Argonauts.
Today, which is no easy feat for a man as busy as I. Alas, today we are all here so that we can listen to my, our newest national anthem. Clap! And I have been informed that our country's most capable lyricists, after your king of course, have come together to capture my benevolent reign. Nay, my legacy. So, let us hope that they please me. Place it! You hurry!
My name is Jason, son of Eason, and I'm here to claim the throne back to its rightful heir.
Damn! Oh, Jason, my nephew, looking fabulous. You see, this is kind of a bad time for me right now, so I'll leave you in the capable hands of my God! Off with his head! Well, instead of killing him, why not set him a task to prove himself?
Ooh, like a test! Oh, I like that! Oh, I know. I'll set him an impossible task!
An impossible task!
And that way, I will be left with all the pizza. That's not...
Ah, Jason! The throne can be yours if you prove yourself.
I'm listening.
You see, this time of the year gets a little bit chilly, and I'm in need of something to keep me warm. So, the throne can be yours if you bring me the Golden Fleece!
The Golden Fleece!
But the Golden Fleece in Colchis!
That's miles away!
It's across the Aegean Sea!
Well, if you're not up for the challenge,
I'll do it!
But it doesn't have a ship!
Excuse me. I'm the shipbuilder here. I'll build you a fine ship, sir.
But it has no crew!
I'll help you find a crew, Jason, so long as you promise to take me with you!
Ahem!
What, it's so boring here?
Of course you're welcome to join a cast, sir.
Well then it's settled. The throne is yours if you bring me back the Golden.
Jason, you're going to need it.
Please.
People of Iolcus, I'm looking for the bravest, the most fearless, the most adventurous people Greece has to offer. Who has put their names forward?
Well, first up, we have the strongest Athenian in Greece. He's half man, half god, but he's all hunks. It's Pericles!
The Argo.
The Argo!
And will be named the Argonauts!
Jason and the Argonauts!
Be not afraid. I am Hera, goddess of women. You have the blessings of the gods. We wish to see you succeed and reclaim your throne. Sail east, and you will find a place to rest on the Isle of Lemnos.
Thank you, Hera. Tiphys, set sail!
Setting sail!
Yeah!
And just like that, our journey has begun. The Argonauts set sail for east, all the way to the Isle of Lemnos.
Halt! I am the Queen of Lemnos. Who dares disturb our land?
Your Highness, I am Jason, and we are the Argonauts. We request rest on your island.
You may rest, but for one night. These are the ladies of Lemnos.
Come, my soldier! Come, my
dear.
Oh,
bless my love.
Oh, you see,
your muscles are so strong, yet so tender.
Is it true you took down 100?
You must be so hungry. Do you want some melon?
I can't wait to get him. This is so
fun. Well, the queen is in need of a king, Jason. Won't you stay a few more nights?
What'd you say, Argonauts? Do we stay?
I don't see why not.
Yay! I'll show you the world.
Jason!
Been here for a week.
Jason!
What's a bit of you? Poor Jason.
Jason!
Louder!
Jason!
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 Hide me!
What?
Hide me! Bye, everyone, take a break.
Water! Hylas! Yes, Master, go fill up the water. He's abandoned me.
Leave him behind.
I wish you good luck on your quest. Hoping I can meet up with you when I find Alice. Farewell.
about Hurricanes.
Our hearts were heavy with the loss of Heracles and Hylas. We had to continue our journey, which led us to...
Ken Phineas! Let me take you to him. Introducing Ken Phineas.
I got visitors. Come, go, go, Oh, I'm so glad you are here. Oh, warriors.
King Phineas, we need your help in finding the Golden Fleece.
We have traveled across the land, climbed mountains, sailed across the seas.
All in search of the Golden Fleece.
Will you help us?
I can offer my help, but I can only help you if you do one thing for me at first. Wait us!
Yes, anything. An idea. Waiters, seats, Kelly, you get down. Ready?
And with that, the Argonauts set off on their journey once again, and they sailed for many, many miles until they finally reached the dangerous, the deadly, the Clashing Rocks.
Oh no! Jason! We are the Clashing Rocks! What would we do?
I need to remember what King Phineas told me.
You must land on the top and let it fly through the Clashing Rock.
Jason, release the dog.
Jason and the Argonauts have made it through the Clashing Rocks. I wish to help Jason.
You can't help Jason if he has to do it by himself.
Oh, Sister Athena, I wish to help Jason.
But how are you going to help the boy?
I have an idea. Eros!
I need you to make Medea, daughter of King Aetes, fall madly in love with Jason.
What's in it for me?
Hi. You may kiss my hat.
For you, Lady Hera.
Quick, sister, make haste before he returns.
Good morning, Cockers! Thank you for being here to support our beloved king, even though you had no choice. And thank you for leaving your donkeys and children at home. Now, without further ado, let me introduce to you the most wonderful, the devilishly handsome, the king of all kings, King
coming all this way, just to see me.
Aww.
Now, who wants to kiss my ring? I am Jason, and we are the Argonauts.
Who?
I don't care. What do you want?
I need to help you get in the Golden Fleece.
I'm sorry. Did I just hear you say that you want the Golden Fleece?
Yes.
That's what he just said.
Son! You want the Golden Fleece. Who do you think you are? King Aetes. As you already know, in order to get the Golden Fleece, you have to defeat the fire-breathing bulls that got it.
But your majesty, the fire-breathing bulls, they're impossible to defeat, and look at him!
Messenger! Fetch my daughter for me.
Can Medea please come to the throne room? Medea to the throne room.
Father, how many times have I told you to fetch that step?
No! What did you want?
I was doing my hair.
My darling daughter, could you please escort these fools out of here?
Oh, again?
You feed them to the wolf.
I could help you, but I want one thing in return.
Yes, sir, anything. What?
Marry me.
Marry her?
You said you'd do anything for the throne.
Yeah, but look at her.
You know what you have to do? Go, go!
Yes, I'll marry you.
Oh my!
Returned.
Oh, Jason! Back so soon? Are you here to renounce your claim to the throne?
Actually, I come bearing a gift. The Golden Fleece!
Impossible! How?
The Argonauts prevailed.
Yeah.
I am king!
Not anymore.
Silence! If you want the throne, you'll have to take it.
The Argonauts cannot defeat.
Yeah! I will see about that.
Ah!
I renounce my claim to the throne. Yay! Jason, I present to you your throne. Yay!
What?
Arise, King Castellus. I have everything I need, and you support me this entire journey. You'll be an excellent king.
Long live King Acastus!
King Acastus! King Acastus! King Acastus! King Acastus! King Acastus! Woo!
Jason, what will you do now?
There's still so much to explore on land and sea. Me, Medea, and the Argonauts will venture forth.
On new adventures, to meet new people. To fight them!
Boom, boom, boom! Whatever the wind takes us!
And we'll do it together, for we are...
Jason! Jason and the Argonauts! Jason! Jason and the Argonauts!